So you got your exhaust wrap. Alright, how to do exhaust wrap. You got two sides. You got your shiny side that goes on the inside, and then you got your rough side. Plain cut. Fold that over just a little bit. Call it dirt bag special right there. That's how you hide your welds.